Top's finest baseball. We're looking at two Chrome autographs coming out of here. And let's start up this thing and see how things shake out. Well, there's 13 total spots in 26 teams. So every spot was worth two teams in this break. And so we're going to randomize both lists seven times apiece. The owner names going through first. All right, lucky number seven. And now the team name random. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Good luck with the Cardinals, Matthew C. White Sox, Mark F. Blue Jays, Matthew C. Yankees, Jeff B. So many good teams to own in here. And so we'll see what's happening. And with some of these hits that are going to be coming out, Joe has got the Angels. Good luck, Joe. I'm going to order this in alphabetical order by team name. Angels are one of the best teams to own in this. Let's see if we can pull out a finest. You know it, Trey. I'm going to do my best. Good luck with those Twins. That is a good rookie card to get, too. He's been doing really good. It's Jackie Bradley for the Red Sox owner, finest Masters. Well, there's Luis Robert. And our first autograph goes to Dustin P with the Nationals. It is a Expos, and the Expos became the Nationals, and so this goes to the Nationals owner. Nice going. That is an on-card autograph of Vlad Guerrero Sr. In finest moments. So there are some special rookie cards that we're looking for, too. That are very, very special, and hopefully I'll be able to show you what one looks like. There's a variation. Phillies rookie. There's the Red Sox rookie. Sam Huff for the Rangers rookie card. That's kind of a refractor rookie right there of Sam Huff. That's really nice. Oh, Clark Schmidt and the Cubs. That's been a big rookie, too. The Padres are a good team down here. There's Joey Bart, Bryce Harper. Hope. Nice. JD Martinez and David Ortiz. Legacies. Very special looking Legacies card. Red Sox get a good one there. And a Yankees parallel 39 of 250. There it is. This is the rookie, and this one's more rare. This is a rare Casey Mize rookie. So that's very nice. It's the variation for the Tigers owner. Congratulations, Dustin. Joe Adele Refractor. Ho! Refractor rookie, Joe Adele. Nice one, Joe. Vlad Guerrero Jr. there. And our autograph, our second auto coming out of the break goes to the Texas Rangers, Matthew C. Congratulations, Matthew. So Dustin and Matthew hit the autos. Maybe we can pull something really nice. Nice refractor autograph on this one. Rookie for the Rangers. This one's number to 300. Marlins owner, Daniel M. Congratulations with this one, Daniel. Refractor rookie. Nice Dylan Carlson there for Matthew C. Dylan Carlson. Debbie Garcia. Max Kepler, finest masters, Max Kepler for the Twins. Hope. Hope. Oh, my. San Diego, Daniel M. Nice shimmer. Hope. Nice shimmer. Yeah, we might have another parallel. Oh, it's a Acuña refractor. Nice, Braves. All right, Dustin. That looks really nice. Yeah, they have some really wild things in here that are some different kinds that I've never seen before of refractors. This one is just really nice looking. Finest looks really nice this year. It's good stuff. Finest baseball. So that is our box break, everybody. Congratulations. Some of you came away pretty nice.